Welcome to the Control-M Scheduling video series. In this video, you will learn how to prevent jobs from running on specific days by using a rule-based calendar, or RBC. If you have jobs that run on a regular basis, and you want to make sure that these jobs don't run on certain days, for example, holidays, or days when heavier processes run, you can use an RBC to schedule these jobs. Let's look at an example where a job is scheduled to run Monday through Friday. However, we don't want the job to run on the first and last days of each month. To meet this scheduling criteria, we'll need two RBCs. One RBC for Monday through Friday, and a second RBC for the first and last days of the month. Let's take a quick look at these calendars in the Tools domain that were created previously. The Monday through Friday calendar is pretty straightforward. It's set up for all months during the year. The calendar for the first and last days of each month was set up using month days and days from start end of month. One was selected to make sure the first day of every month is in the calendar, and -1 was selected for the last day of every month. If you want to know how to create an RBC or another calendar, take a look at our calendars video. We have a smart folder that contains some jobs. All the jobs should run Monday through Friday. So at the folder level in the Scheduling tab, we'll select the Monday through Friday RBC. First, we'll remove the Everyday RBC that's entered by default. Now we'll select the Monday through Friday RBC. We can check that the scheduling is correct by clicking Folder Schedule. If we view the schedule for each job, we see that it takes on the scheduling properties of the folder. For the Report 3 job, we want to prevent the job from running on the first and last days of the month, when these days occur Monday through Friday. So we will select using specific rule-based calendars, select the Monday through Friday calendar, and then add the second RBC in the excluded rule-based calendars list. Now let's check the schedule for this job. We see that the job will run Monday through Friday, but won't run on the days when the first and last days of the month fall on a Monday through Friday. You can get an overview of the scheduling for the jobs in a folder by selecting the folder, selecting the Analysis tab, clicking View Schedule, and selecting View Schedule. Remember that you can use a rule-based calendar and the Exclude option to prevent jobs from running on specific days. Thank you for watching this video.